Hi again, everybody. Friday morning, March 10th. Here's the Astro Excel chart. Pretty good this week. We are hitting a flat area here that we're in now, running along the minus 10 line on the green line down here. And then we do get a little push up this morning at around 10 o'clock. We get a little bit of a push up, but I expect this downtrend to continue. I was looking for a high around March 1st, March 2nd. It ended up being an inversion. We had this low here on March 2nd. This is the ES 30 minute chart. So we had that inversion. We ended up making high on the